We don't know, but we've gained until we've lost. It's a lesson that I've been thinking about recently, and something that I think is really hard to miss, really easy to miss, and hard to grasp. We feel grateful about the things that we've already lost. Oftentimes, it's when we've gone away from home that we start to realize and we remember and we feel grateful for just how amazing that home was. I remember as a kid, I learned this lesson when I was being really petty. You know, just as all kids are, I was throwing a tantrum and I got upset at my mom and I was in the car and I was like, I'm not gonna talk to you. And I was silent. She's driving. She's like, oh look, there's a rooster right there. Do you wanna go? And I'm like, I didn't just say nothing. 5 minutes later, we're pulling into the driveway and a thought comes to my head and I say, actually, I really would like some roosters right now. And so I asked, Mom, can we go to Roosters? I actually kind of want some. And at that point, I've almost forgotten about why I was angry at her and why I was giving her the silent treatment. But she continues forward and she goes to the garage and, like a reasonable adult, she laughingly says, like, no, I gave you that offer 5 minutes ago. I'm not gonna go back, we're already home. It's such a small example, but I remember for me, that was the first time as like a 7-year-old that I came to terms with this fact of losing something that you're never going to have. It was this tiny example of this ice cream cone that I was daydreaming about, that I already had in my mind. I was gonna get the rocky road and the cone, and I was gonna lick it until I couldn't eat chocolate anymore, and it was something that was going to make my day. And suddenly, it was something that was taken away from me. And in that moment, I remember sitting in the car and throwing this huge tantrum and crying and being like, why can't it happen? Why can't it happen to ice cream? But it's in those moments that I began to realize a truth that I think many of us realize too late, which is that we don't appreciate the things until they're gone. We say things like, live in the present, but the present is a gift, that every moment that we have is precious. And it's something that's important to be grateful for, and it's something that, I think time and time again, sometimes we have to be reminded about. Last Friday, I was in the hospital visiting a family member. I saw them pass away in front of my eyes. Again, no one knows how to respond. I've been telling people when they ask how my weekend was, I'm like, it was kind of weird. I don't know how to explain it. I think part of it is because we don't know how to fully understand what it means to live a life. We don't know how to come to terms with this idea that a life is something that can be lost at any moment. We say things like, live every life to your fullest moment. And then we have these moments in our lives to remind us what those words, what these cliches actually mean. Every moment is a gift. And while many of us don't come to appreciate things until we lose them, this one time, I hope that each of us can learn to appreciate this life that we've been given and truly live it to the fullest, the way that we always say that we should.